Well, when I decided to choose a profession, I started off as an apprentice, and I, at the end of my 4-year apprenticeship, I retained my Gaspy fitter ticket and a plumbing ticket. I'm from a small place called Kikatla, and you know, there's not much opportunity up there. So for them to see myself succeed coming from a small reserve, is huge. You know, I've gotten so many people that are so inspired by what I've done and how far I've come, and that I will keep going.